Alright, now we're going to go for a walk. Down in San Francisco by Machado Plaza. I just walked through there and there's two restaurants open and they're both playing copyrighted music. So we won't go that way. We'll go up through town towards the market somewhere. Try and stay in the shade. I'm sweating. It's bloody hot and it's only 9:30 in the morning. Here we go.
Yeah, we'll walk down the back street here, Centro, see what we see. The Jonathan Boutique Hotel. I don't think it's even in operation. Probably closed for the summer. Yeah, like I say, it's early, 9:30. In the shade, the sombra. Shade. Let's pass something here. That's interesting. I'll show you this. You can earn 1,800 pesos per week. So that's less than $100 US. Working 4 to 6 hours per day, Monday to Friday, as an auxiliary in an office. You must be 18 years old, with some experience in secondary school. So they're working for less than $400 a month. That's why it drives me nuts when I see people saying, oh, I found an apartment for $1,000 a month. This little place, abandoned. It's a little one-story house. That'd suit me fine. Me and Lupita. Place is kind of weird. Looks like it was a fire hall. Don't know. Might have been years ago. Somebody's tired. Buenos días. fancy. I didn't want to put her on film, a lady about 90, I'd guess, hanging onto the security door bars and dancing to the music. Good for her. But she was in her pajamas, so... Now, on a weekday, this street would just be booming. But this is Sunday morning. Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
I just read this morning Mazatlan has a population of 450,000 people. And for a city that size, people are still very friendly and personable. Coming behind me here making a hell of a lot of noise. I said, what the hell? It's the Habilius bus. Man, what's not to like? Park, it's quiet, places in the shade, only thing Mazatlan needs is shops these hot dog carts like they have in Toronto. Shops these dogs are, oh, they're good. We need a couple of you enterprising Torontonians to come down here and open up a Shopsy's hot dog cart. I don't know how you get your hot dogs in Mexico, but all part of the challenge. Break here in the shade of this gorgeous big tree. Horn works. Try your lights. Before it gets too freaking hot. My plan is to sit on the patio this afternoon with a fan and just relax. And then watch two of my favorite YouTubers at 5 o'clock, Viva Fry and Robert Barnes. They do a two-hour talk show about the legalities of current events, and it's always very interesting. You always learn something. No, you don't see open carry here in Mazatlan. That's a police officer with a gun on his hip. This is the back of the city hall. There's always police officers here. See the beautiful big courtyard in there? It's quite a spot. 15 pesos for an hour of parking. 15 pesos is about $1 Canadian. 78 cents US. This guy washes cars on the corner. I don't know how they make a living, but they manage somehow. Going to Sammy's and get my hair cut someday just based on the fact that I like the front of his store so much. Cool. I just cut my hair at home with the clippers. It cost me nothing. I'm not moving very fast. Too freaking hot. It's not a race. But the coolest it dropped down to last night was 28. It never really cools off at night. It's comfortable, but it's not like great sleeping weather or anything, so you still need the air conditioner to knock the humidity down. I find my AC takes about a gallon a night out of the air. I've got it draining into a little bucket, so it doesn't collect on my balcony, and then I water the flowers with it. on, guys. Cooked. Absolutely cooked. I think I'll go in the park here. All these consumer cameras have that crazy rule. I've talked about it before. They're only allowed to film for 29 minutes and 59 seconds before they automatically shut off. It's an EU rule. God knows why. And let's see, I got about 5 minutes left. Well, I gotta walk up. I live up this street, up by that yellow high rise up there at the top. And 6 minutes. I don't think I'll make it all the way home. So I'll find a place in the shade here in Santa Clarita Square. Pack my camera away before I head up the hill. So thanks for coming for a walk today. Really appreciate it. Hit that like button, subscribe, share it with your friends on your social media. That's what makes the channel grow. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye for now.